So hi guys, yesterday's adventure was a blast. Tapos ngayon, we're heading to Apo Island. I'm here with my friends.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi, dude.
Good morning.
So ito pala yung mga kasama namin ngayon. Sir Doy, Sir Mark, Sir Jules, si... Gawin ko na lang.
Si Ma'am Jeb.
Never mind.
Ito pala yung manager namin ngayon.
Ma'am Jeb.
The only rose among the thorns.
Si
Mr. Driver namin. Sponsor for today. We'd like to thank our sponsor.
So, ito na nga guys, we have the following line para sa ano, sa bangka. Welcome to Malacatay sa Bangkita.
Myself is a bit excited right now because it was like 2 years the last time I went to Apo Island. Guys, we have just stopped here at Apo Island. Excited na kayo sila guys.
So,
later, we will be doing some snorkeling. We're gonna hunt some pawikans. So guys, we are just back here at Apo Island. So the first things first is after we dock, kailangan muna naming mag-register as tourists dito sa kanila. Ano? Sa parang munisipyo. But I don't know, pero kailangan muna. We gotta do some photo shooting. Actually, mainit siya. Like, really mainit. Hi po, good morning!
Hi! We're here in Apo Island!
So hi guys! We're back at kakatapos namin nag-register. Maraming mga pangalan dito sa parang local government dito sa Apo Island. So here are my friends. So yeah, ito sila. So they are already here.
Ayun. So guys, this is our one of the tourist spots of Dumaguete. The Apo Island.
So hi guys, we just finished our sumptuous lunch here in a specific restaurant at Apo Island. So at this moment, we are going to look for a nice spot, somewhere we could go and check the sea turtles. Actually, ang init. It's scorching hot right now. It's a nice time to get tanned. Later on, around this afternoon, yun po yung parang feeding time ng mga sea turtles. Hanap pa kami ng cottage kung saan kami pwedeng mag-chill and put some of our stuff. Then right after that, we'll go on snorkeling. Actually guys, naiwan ako nila. So, I think I'm lost. Punto pa ako, parang pwede ako lumusot dito. Pwede ako lumusot dito. Saan ba sila? Hindi ko lang saan mag-aako po. Saan ko sila hangat ng pwede mapag-renta? So yeah, I found them!
So they were there and it's
Hey there!
Guys, you left me.
Hi guys!
Iniwan niyo ako.
Sorry.
Ang init kasi.
Tagal mo.
Sobrang init.
So yeah, in a few moments, we'll go diving. I mean like, not the real scuba diving, pero mag... Just snorkeling lang kami. Just to check out the sea turtles. See you in a few moments.
Stands on golden sands and watches the ships that go sailing somewhere beyond the sea. She's there watching for me. If I could fly like birds on high, then straight to her arms I'll go sailing. It's far beyond the stars, it's near beyond the moon. I know beyond a doubt my heart will lead me there soon. soon we'll meet beyond the shore. We'll kiss just like before. Happy we'll be beyond the sea. And never again I'll go sailing. Just as before, happy we will be beyond the sea, and never again I'll go sailing. No more sailing. So long sailing, sailing, no more sailing. Goodbye, farewell. My friend, no more sailing.
So long,
sailing, no more sailing.
Going back to
the mainland,
Negros Oriental. And tomorrow we will be going to January South, begitu.
The tide is rising right now.
Uh-huh.
We're heading back to our boat. Because we're catching a little car coast guard. It was a scare!
Oh my, sorry. Another bloopers! Hello, Mike. Dum dum. And so we're going to our boat.
Hi guys. So, pabalik na po kami ng mainland sa Dumaguete.
Magaling magtagalog.
Ayun nga po. So this is our first, and some of them, maraming beses na bumalik dito. So, si ate, mukhang pagod na po siya.
Hello! Hello lang yung nalalaman ko, huwag mo akong tanungin.
Asa mo ake?
Wala yung tanong sila.
Ha?
Ya, pwede ko haon sa ang bag.
So, mauna yung matatangkab.
Yeah.
So, mauhuli yung... Na-video to! Wala!
Video to!
So,
video 3! Video 3! Video 4! Video 5!
So yan, pabalik po kami. Pakata po sila ng bangka. Malalaman po natin kung sino ang maraming kinain.
Ilagay yung backup ni Kuya Karun. Bago mo rito. Babe, ikaw pa ng babe? Paano makiasawan?
No, Jules, ma! Ginatulog niyo pala yun!
Ginatulog niyo pala yun!
Kaya na? Napa, napa!
Tumabag, Kuya. Ayaw ka na lulululul. Wait, video.
Dapat make it sexier like this.
Wow.
Dapat.
try ngayon ay sir. Dito pa kung patong dito dyan,
no? Yan eh, mas mabuli dito.
Oh, see? See how it crumbles? Easy.
Guys, once again, we are back. We came from Apo Island, and as for the moment, we're going to rinse off all the salty water that we have. Saka, pag-iisipan pa namin whether we're going to buy some groceries for tomorrow, or makakukuha nilang kami ng package papunta, no? Pumunta Manhuyon Sandbar. Most likely, ano siya, isa siyang sandbar, island hopping. I don't know what they offer sa island nila. Saka before that, dapat kami makapunta doon ng maaga kasi kailangan namin makita yung, ano, yung mga dolphins. They said that for the dolphin watching, you have to be there like as early as at least 6 a.m. Till 7. Because right after that, naalis na sila and they go somewhere else to where they find their own food. So in a few moments, we have to change clothes. Kapag-kapag-kapag. See ya!